Rizatriptan is a triptan used to treat migraines with or without aura. In this video, let's find found. What is rizatriptan? What is rizatriptan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking rizatriptan? How does rizatriptan work? How to use rizatriptan? What is rizatriptan? Rizatriptan, sold under the brand name Maxalt among others, is a medication used for the treatment of migraine headaches. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include chest pain, dizziness, dry mouth, and tingling. Rizatriptan was patented in 1991 and came into medical use in 1998. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 134th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is rizatriptan used for? Rizatriptan is indicated for the acute treatment of diagnosed migraine with or without aura. Rizatriptan is not indicated for the prophylactic therapy of migraine nor the treatment of cluster headache. In Canada, rizatriptan is approved in adults. In the US, the oral tablet formulations are used in patients 6 years of age and older, and the oral film formation is approved for patients 12 years of age and older weighing 40 kilograms or more. Contraindication. Rizatriptan and other triptans can cause vasoconstriction. They are contraindicated in people with cardiovascular conditions. Side effects. Frequent adverse effects, incidence less than 10%, are dizziness, drowsiness, asthenia/fatigue, and nausea. Clinical adverse experiences were typically mild and short-lasting, 2 to 3 hours. Pharmacodynamic. Rizatriptan relieves migraine-associated symptoms. Rizatriptan is reported to reach the maximum plasma concentrations more quickly and produces a more rapid onset of pain relief than other triptans, such as sumatriptan. However, it has a relatively shorter elimination half-life than other triptans. Rizatriptan causes transient increases in blood pressure to some extent. In vitro, rizatriptan was shown to contract isolated human coronary arteries. However, since the EC50 for this effect is high, rizatriptan is not expected to cause myocardial ischemia at therapeutic plasma concentrations in patients with normal coronary circulation. Rizatriptan has a weak affinity for other 5-HT1 receptor subtypes, 5-HT1A, 5-HT1E, 5-HT1F, and the 5-HT7 receptor, but has no significant activity at 5-HT2, 5-HT3, alpha and beta adrenergic, dopaminergic, histaminergic, muscarinic or benzodiazepine receptors. Mechanism of action. There are several physiological and molecular processes implicated in the pathophysiology of migraine. Vasodilation of intracranial extracerebral blood vessels, particularly those supplying the dura mater, has been associated with migraine pain. Activation of the trigeminovascular system leads to the release of vasoactive neuropeptides, such as substance P, calcitonin gene-related peptide, CGRP, and neurokinin A, from the trigeminal nerve innervating the intracranial vessels and dura mater. Vasoactive neuropeptides cause paravascular inflammation and vasodilation in the periphery. Associated nausea and vomiting are thought to arise from the activation of central and nociceptive sensory neurons that project to autonomic brainstem nuclei and higher subcortical and cortical pain processing centers. An imbalance in serotonin, 5-HT, levels has also been documented. 5-HT binds to 5A1B and 5-HT1D receptors to promote trigeminal neuronal firing and vasoconstriction. Rizatriptan is a selective agonist at the 5-HT1B and 5-HT1D receptors on intracranial blood vessels and sensory nerves of the trigeminal system. It binds to these receptors with high affinity. The exact mechanism of action of rizatriptan has not been fully elucidated. However, several documented pharmacological actions of rizatriptan may contribute to its anti-migraine effects. Rizatriptan causes vasoconstriction of intracranial extracerebral blood vessels, which is thought to occur primarily via 5-HT1B receptors. Rizatriptan also inhibits nociceptive neurotransmission in trigeminal pain pathways. It attenuates the release of vasoactive neuropeptides by the trigeminal nerve, which is thought to occur via neurogenic and central 5-HT1D receptors. Rizatriptan inhibited neurogenic vasodilation and plasma protein extravasation in animal studies. Half-life. The plasma half-life of rizatriptan in males and females ranges from 2 to 3 hours. Dose. Migraine headache. Indicated for acute treatment of migraine with or without aura. Maxalt or Maxalt MLT, 5 to 10 mg PO at onset of symptoms, may repeat dose after 2 hours if necessary, not to exceed 30 mg per 24 hours. Rizafilm, 10 mg PO, place on tongue to dissolve and swallow, may repeat dose after 2 hours if necessary, not to exceed 30 mg per 24 hours. Safety advice. AUTGA pregnancy category B1, drugs, which have been taken by only a limited number of pregnant women and women of childbearing age, without an increase in the frequency of malformation or other direct or indirect harmful effects on the human fetus having been observed. Studies in animals have not shown evidence of an increased occurrence of fetal damage. That's all the information about rizatriptan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.